So here we have Carl Sanderson from Durham versus Mark Buick from Sunderland. Both in black, Carl with the orange or red trim, and Mark in the gold Adidas. And these are two big lads, don't take your eyes off the action for a second. This could get ugly real quickly. And already we're seeing some big shots thrown, some getting through there. Oh, good right hand there. Oh, bit of wrestling there, but this can be expected. Good shot, uppercut right hand, he's catching him now. Quite an unorthodox style on Carl, but it works. Throws the jab from his waist, but it works. There we see Mark with some success as well. And Carl turning on the pressure. Ladies and gentlemen in the VIP, please do take your seats. Oh, good shots there, good shots there. Being thrown by Mark. Good jab landed. Does keep his hands incredibly low, but his reflexes are quite quick. Riding a lot of these punches. Oh, and there's two big shots. Good start by Carl this time. He had a great round. Both of them did, to be fair, but I think Carl maybe got the better of it last time. He's holding the centre of the ring here. Oh, great shot there, landed on Mark. Carl has got some very quick hands for a big lad. Throwing the uppercuts. Oh, went for the counter, just missed. Less than a minute remaining in the round. Good action there, good combinations thrown by Mark, body and head. He hits hard. There you go, that's the body and head shots that we were talking about. Hard punches, thrown with bad intention. And here we go. Some bad intention shots thrown by Carl himself that time. Less than 5 seconds now. And here we go, Carl Sanderson versus Mark Buick. Both of these guys have had success in this one. Good body shot there, thrown and landed. Good jab. Oh, good shots here by Mark. Oh, and he comes back. Not a knockdown, not a knockdown. Good job landed there by Mark. Oh, but here comes Carl again, throwing these heavy, fast shots. Just calling time to get the gum shield. Again, we've seen the quick hands from Carl. Catches him there. We've got less than 40 seconds of the round. Carl's mixing up now. Good uppercut. He's going downstairs and upstairs. Good body shot. Oh, Mark's got a big bruise underneath the eye now. Those will be from some of those long, straight right hands, as well as the jabs. Seems to have a bruising under both eyes. So go, good shots there by Mark. Throws the uppercut, lands. 10 seconds. And that was a phenomenal knockdown right at the end of the round.
Indeed. When we receive back.